Gideon pulled one of the craziest pranks in NBA history. During a Timberwolves game, Gideon started getting a haircut while sitting courtside. The players all thought it was hilarious and Anthony Edwards was shocked. This prank was so crazy though, that the NBA actually featured it in one of their NBA 75 commercials, and it'll forever go down as one of the most iconic fan moments in NBA history.